one of the torture that I experienced is that I was handcuffed. Both my hands are handcuffed and then hanging to a pipe. It's a heat pipe. And then with my toes, it's, you know, only like a 2 inches above the floor that I couldn't touch the floor. And then I was hanging there like a 2 nights and 1 day. And then during this, you know, the torture. Also, my mom, also a Falun Gong practitioner, and during this persecution, that my mom was persecuted to death. The worst thing that we need to force to do 14 to 16 hours forced labor. To do a lot of the different type of export products. Some of the products actually I saw in the Western society in some place.
The European Parliament has passed resolutions.
And during my imprisonment, and I experienced both the physical tortures and the mental tortures almost every day when I was in the forced labor camp.